so hard to find. With all so many clouds across my summer sky. You, my constellation prize. Yeah, every single star sparkling in your eyes. So don't you go, no, don't you go. Don't you know I'm up here alone, so high. Like a satellite, I'm sending you. Alright, what's up, what's up, what's up? I'm glad you guys are back with us. We on the road right now. We heading to some timeshare meeting thing. I don't know. At the end of it, you're supposed to get $100. If I haven't been, and the Bohemian girl that we met earlier in the videos, that's who signed us up for this. I really, 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 really don't want to go to this. But anyway, I have better things to do my day. So yeah, we gotta head out and yeah, there's mama behind the wheel driving like a pro on the fast lane, on the fast track, racing like NASCAR.
8.7 miles, turn left on Parkway Boulevard.
This person's going slow. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what we're traveling to today.
Your chicks in the pit like post for me. That's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Everything look like a post to pay. Pull up to the club and they go up. Make your girl fall in love when I show up. It's not my fault, she wanna know me. She told me you was just a hummer. She came down like she knew me. Gave it up like a groupie. And that's facts, no brainer.
Come on, dark on this side. Turn it around. On this side. Hi.
Welcome to Hug the Tourist Out.
We are too.
Well, good. We just found some tourists. We're looking for the best burger joint in Orlando.
They don't know. They're tourists too.
I'm babe. They don't know. They're tourists too. Okay.
We're back at candidate number one.
Back at candidate number one.
As you gotta ask her, she's from Orlando first. I think that's the number one question. What's your car there?
We're looking for a good burger joint in Orlando. Oh, in English accent. We managed to find an English accent. In Orlando. What did he order that?
Oh man. Thank you.
Oh, thank you anyway.
Okay. One more? You wanna try
another? Sure,
this guy works here. He must be from Orlando.
Yes.
Okay, two down, one more to go. Hopefully we can get this one.
Smoky Bones. Out of Smoky Bones, Jason. And what's that one? Five guys. Which?
Five guys
up there?
Pretty good, yes.
Five guys.
Okay, what do you recommend from Five Guys?
Definitely a burger. Definitely a burger. A burger or their steak. Their steak. Or a field of cheese.
All right. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, take care.
Okay.
That was an extremely friendly guy. And that is the kind of stuff that you can just run into on an average day here in Orlando.
We're going to Five Guys.
So, all right. Apparently now we should be on our way to Five Guys, and that's what's up right now. We're gonna try to get a good burger. Try to eat a good burger. I know you people watching right now are going, boy's crazy, and see all that weight he putting on and all of that stuff, but that don't matter. Because, yeah, hit the gym when we go back. Oh, yeah.
What's that?
Oh, yeah. This is Burger Friends. Burger Friends. Yeah, that's what's up. So we can head over to Five Guys right now, get something to eat, and then we'll probably head over to the pool, catch a swim. The whole timeshare thing, we actually was considering getting one, but just didn't really pan out.
We almost got it too, like we were that close, but God, I think God intervened, because
we did say a prayer, you know, right before it.
It said that my card wouldn't go through, and that never happened. I got money.
Yeah.
I got money.
Okay? Got money.
I got money. So, it wouldn't go through for nothing. So, it's like, Lord, we hear you.
We obedient. We receive it. We listen.
We're going to get out of here.
So, we led up to, we're actually leaving for Jersey. I think we got, like, basically 2 more days, today and tomorrow, in Orlando, and then we'll head up to Jersey. That's what's up right now, and that's what our life is like right now, and we're happy. Of course, we're bringing you guys along so you can meet my family. Yeah, my mom, my sister, and my dad. So,
and your brother Steve.
My brother Steve and his wife and kids. And
this is gonna be funny.
This is gonna be good. Perhaps. Bubba, Spanks,
Robin,
Bucks, the big cat. We coming for you guys, yo. I'm kind of upset. Yesterday, we went to do mini golf and all the footage got lost. So I am recording on a Tab 4. That's why the quality may not always be the best. But until our camera arrives, then we'll upgrade you guys so you can now watch in HD. I know you will still. Huh?
In Maid Springs and find.
Seems to be fight for the radio.
Babe, I'm driving. I can't fight.
Playing all the hits every hour.
107.1 A1A.
I don't know what we can do every show, is it though? I know Leslie already got that itinerary made up, boy. Leslie better have that itinerary ready. Reach up Jersey, you be joking. She made me laugh though. She's like, now I gotta take it. It's on your toes, though. Yeah, that been no zoo. You know what a real zoo is like.
I've been
to
Bush Guns. Bush
Guns ain't no zoo. Tell you, I'm married to Haitian. How could I offend people?
You married to Haitian? Who the hell you married? Who you married? You was married before?
Anyway, don't stop the 9 years, just man. You see the my cheekbones?
I'm just blessed like that.
Don't see how high them cheekbones is?
I'm just blessed like that.
What is this? Trickle on them Trinidadians, man. They didn't know they was giving you a passport so early.
Then you, yes, I had passport.
And given Trini's passport, you could have traveled from when you was young. And people couldn't even get a passport in the country where they born.
I did plenty traveling when I was young.
And then when you grow up, you get broken. tell me about your life.
I went through a transitional period where I didn't travel to the US for a very long time.
Was that transition you went through called poverty?
I
They'll come back. Ken is on the board, 10 points.
When you go to school, like, no, you don't get to travel and stuff like
that. Yeah. Send me a psych.
Nobody's selling you nothing.
Well, I got a sweet biscuit.
Continue 4.3 miles on West Idaho Brunson Memorial Highway.
Oh my god, earthquake!